Now, what's the fun in watching a kid get eaten by a monster if it's my kid?